The love that you feel is what you truly are. You live in a sea of love. There are energies within that sea of love that are seeking expression. There are energies within that sea of love that are seeking acknowledgement. What you are all here doing is rendezvousing with the energies that best complement yours. Sometimes you will act as the energy that seeks acknowledgement, and sometimes you will act as the energy that seeks expression. The two energies will always rendezvous at the perfect time. You also experience many instances when the energies that are seeking to express themselves as love will come together. And there will be many, many instances where the energies that are seeking acknowledgement will come together. You, as a collective, will come to a time where you are all seeking expression and no longer seek acknowledgement. You will return to the knowing of yourself only as love. When you have completed your ascension back to Source, and until that time, you will continue to play these roles for each other. You will all feel the presence of love within you as a force and as the most powerful energy. When you know yourself as love, and everyone else as expressions of their love. We are Michael. We are.